Hardo and Reliant are joining forces to establish the mayor's Community Gardens Restoration Program. Officials say it'll help Corpus Christi Community Gardens recover from damage caused by February's big freeze. Now it kicks off today at 10:30 a.m. at the Antonio Garcia Arts and Education Center on Agnes Street.